came to us and explained the process of how it works. It sounded really revolutionary. There was a point when we thought, wow, they've reinvented the wheel. So we thought, could we actually make the ad on a wheel? And once we started talking about that, the movement of a wheel and the speed of a wheel, when it gets to a certain speed, this wagon wheel effect starts and it actually looks like it's going the other way around, which is kind of what CarWow is doing with the car market. It's flipping it around.
For a plastic animation technique called a zoetrope, which brings animation to life as the wheel spins. It's kind of magic of simple paper animations which is stuck to the wheel that tells the story of CarWow and how it's making things better for the consumer.